get the hang of it? Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Fazbear Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics tonight if you can. Someone may have